Hey guys, Dimewolf here, and I'm back with some more Call of Duty Black Ops 3, and I'm on Mission 10, so let's get started. I have one more mission left.
Hendricks was right. Taylor cut a deal with the NRC. Right now, he's under their protection in their Cairo stronghold, Lotus Towers.
If what you told me is true, two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is.
People of the city haven't given up. We have the Egyptian military and the civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising would catch the NRC off guard, weaken their grip on the region.
Just like their attack on Ramses, we use it as a distraction to get on. Once Taylor's done with it, we find a way to get this thing out of our heads.
Okay, and just so you know, guys, I'm still sick. So yeah. I can't believe I'm going to be finishing this game pretty soon.
Once Hakim is dead, we get to the security station. Then we drop the dead system. Then the uprising will truly begin. I don't give a shit about your uprising.
Save it.
These amateurs better not get... Please, please don't kill me!
Well, that was pretty smart.
Okay. Nearest security stations on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way.
Oh my gosh, I just...
General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be brutal. It needs to be a statement, a symbol of strength. Cairo waits to attack on the death of General Hakim.
Think you can beat my punch?
And let its body destroy itself.
Let's go.
Do what must be done.
Why is there birds? Is this part of the infection, I'm guessing?
This is your chance! Join us!
What? How the hell did you...
Oh. Man.
Citizens of Cairo! Now is your time! Take back your...
Just throw that body over the edge.
The NRC are in disarray, but they will soon regroup. Brothers, let us take back our city!
Let's go. Let's use the man of war.
Drive the NRC out of Cairo!
I love that I can punch with just with one hand. And when people try to punch me, nothing happens. I was gonna say something else, but that's for a different game.
Right up to the 25th floor.
Okay, I'm getting there.
Cut them down!
You hold them here. coming up.
Stay on the roof. It'll take you all the way.
And I'm already up here. Oh, defend. What do I need to defend?
Taking us up.
Okay.
Reinforcements are flooding the lower levels. Your mission will fail if we do not hold them back.
You got a suggestion?
Well, you can't kill these birds.
I will fight alongside my people. Deactivate the mobile shops below this level. That will buy you the time you need to capture them.
Go for it, Boy Scout.
Just switch real quick.
Civilians ahead. Watch your fire.
More NRC moving in.
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Wait, no you don't. How dare you? Spiky balls, I hate those things so much. I can have this active camo. Jeez. No one can see me with it.
Moving through breach point. Find us a path, Kane.
That air duct leads to the security station.
This one?
That's the best you've got.
Oh, that one.
This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head.
There, that bed, dead ahead.
At least we got the drop on him.
Surprise.
Enemies on both floors. Spread out.
I'm just gonna sneak up on you guys. Just defend this thing.
Interface with that console and get me in the system.
Okay.
Khalil, I'm in.
Sorry guys if I'm not talking that much in this video.
Hey Kane, how about you stop showing off for Khalil and start looking for Taylor, huh?
Okay, now I see snow.
Held in detention block 7, 90th floor.
Let's go get Taylor.
He could tear his way out of there no problem. Why doesn't he? What's the play?
The fuck? Can he? Can it see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
Probably. Now we're thinking of the frozen forest. Which could mean the infection or whatever it is getting worse.
Lieutenant Khalil. Dead network has been destroyed. You are a go.
I'm on my way.
Watch your fire. Egyptian forces repelling in.
First death of the video. Not great.
Confirmed. Air support moving in.
Okay, where am I going?
Watch your fire! Egyptian forces repelling in!
That's a lot of guys. But that was pretty easy.
Back to business. What's our quickest route to Taylor?
Take that shop up to the 90th floor. It's routed to the detention center. Watch Hendrix. He's way over the line.
What you got?
These poor bastards. Up against the whole fucking NRC. It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance.
6 months from now, they'll be under a whole new wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Looks like this is our stop. Where are we?
Follow the marker. It'll lead you right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way. Coming in hot!
Maybe I should have done that. Trying my best right now. That should be everyone. Can't even get up there. Oh, I just love doing that. Shit. I should have went in there.
Trust me, we know.
Just
Taylor secured the room and shut down door access. Attempting to run a bypass.
Reinforcements!
Hang tight, a few more seconds. Access restored.
Copy that. Almost there.
Access restored.
Copy that, Kane. We're almost there.
Wait a minute, I went this way. Sorry about that, guys.
Access restored.
Copy that, Kane. We're almost there.
I wonder, do they still see me? Is it safe?
Taylor, through that door, go!
Okay, let's do this. He has backup.
Come on, man. You know me.
Hendrix. Yeah. That's right, brother. You still in there, John? Do you hear me?
I don't understand. I'm taking us home. We'll be safe. We'll all be safe.
Safe? What the fuck is safe?
Yeah.
What do you mean safe?
John! John, don't go! What is the frozen forest?
Robots compromised. Taylor's controlling them.
They're about to detonate!
Okay.
On rope. Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taken control.
Burning out his brain.
Where the hell does he think he's going?
You have to know where we're going.
Where are we going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Taylor, okay then.
This isn't you. What's in your head's not you. You can fight it. Our minds are connected. I know what's happening. Taylor! There! Taylor! Kane, where is he?
Target spotted. Crossing the sky bridge to Tower 2.
Where do we go from here? Oh.
Hey, Kane.
Duh.
Any bright ideas?
That door should get you up.
That'll work too. Let's move.
You better hustle. We're tracking a storm front moving in. Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes. 2. The NRC has converted it to an armory and installed landing pads on the roof.
He's headed to the roof. He's getting out of here.
Help me clear the debris.
My systems are shutting down.
Wow. Is this a dream?
It's the infection. Taylor's
it is the infection.
I think it's causing bleed through into its other hosts.
This is just weird.
Hey. We need to move on.
Hendrix, you still with me? You still in there?
I'm still here. What about you?
Where is he, Kane?
Got him. In a mobile shop, ascending.
John, listen to me. We can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path. You leave me no choice.
You don't want to do that, though, do you, Jacob? It's okay. You just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the front.
Okay, what just happened there?
Stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path. You leave me no choice. I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that, though, do you, Jacob? It's okay. You just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. Stop Taylor talking to you! It's not him!
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You put the entire Winslow Accord in Goliath's jeopardy. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used.
We're all being used. Don't you see that? Once we put this shit inside our heads, we handed over our souls to whoever held the keys. We're puppets. Actors playing out our roles. This time around, I'm the bad guy.
Hack this real quick.
Taylor's fucking with our comms!
He's moving on the roof. Looks like he's commandeering a ship remotely.
Oh, come on.
We can't let him get off the tower! Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Damn it! There's too many!
You gotta hold him, Hendrix. I'm going after Taylor!
Okay, I'm going after Taylor then. All by myself.
Taylor! Don't do this! We can stop this! We can get this thing out of our hands!
Now that's a big ship with missiles. Fuck.
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field.
I don't have any rocket launcher to, like... Mobile armory, is this?
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you. I know you can fight this.
Got it.
It's in your D&I.
This is another boss battle.
Missiles incoming!
Your D&I might show you all the
enemies. Ouch.
But only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
Well, the roof is gone.
You were with Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too. You have to know.
You're right. I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't. None of it was.
Okay.
Out. Only one thing left to do.
You know me.
I was just wasting my bullets.
Mothership deploying wraps.
I have nowhere to hide.
Sometimes you have to let it go.
Okay, well, now where is the ship? And I died.
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Got it.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now, it's in your D&I.
I'm running.
Your D&I might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
You were with Sarah Hall when she died.
Where is the ship?
I know what you saw because I was there too.
Okay, so that's what killed me last time.
Taylor's controlling it.
Those balls.
I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Well, that thing can still see me when I'm camouflaged.
Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me.
Jeez.
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now, it's in your DNI.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can. Sacrifice.
Missiles incoming!
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor.
Mothership's launching missiles! Get to cover!
You were with Sarah Hall when she died.
Where is cover?
I know what you saw because I was there too. You have to know where we're going.
You're right. I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real.
Clock's ticking, new blood. Only one thing left to do.
Grab cover! Incoming missiles!
You know me! Trust me! It's not too late to stop it!
Sometimes.
Come on. Please.
Just let it go.
Mothership deploying wraps.
Come get me, balls. Why? Why me?
Controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Come on.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
Mothership deploying wraps.
And you got a long way to go.
No, you don't.
What's happening to you right now? It's in your DNI.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
Holy shit. That's a lot.
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field.
I guess, try this again.
Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now!
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
Incoming wraps!
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now, it's in your DNI.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
Don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
Nope.
Where was Sarah Hall when she died? I know what you saw because I was there too. Do I have to know where we're going?
You're right.
Oh, come on.
Taylor's controlling an NRC ship. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The beacon should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Hey. Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Things.
Right now, it's in your DNA.
Your DNA might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
Where you at, buddy?
You have to know where we're going.
You're right. I was with Paul when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Mothership's launching missiles! Get to cover!
Clock's ticking, new blood. Only one thing left to do.
Come on. Please.
You can trust me!
Sometimes you have to let it go.
Did I do it?
Get the hell out of there.
I think I did. Finally. Okay, you got my arm.
Kane! I'm pinned! Kane!
But I have a robot arm. And, okay, there's Taylor. It's not good.
You're not yourself. There's something inside you. It's controlling you.
I know. It must grow. It wants. Everybody.
You can fight it, Taylor. You can fight it.
Must get it out.
Oh, wow. He ripped out his DNA.
It's okay. It's okay. You did it. It's gone. We're safe. Not safe. Still here. You, Hendrix.
No! Hendrix, what the fuck are you doing?
Hendrix just shot him in the brain.
Yes, we're ready. Paul. Now Taylor. They're all dead.
Rep, is Taylor secure?
He's dead. Hendrix killed him.
You won. You got what you wanted.
Hendrix! Where are you going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hang in there, I'm on my way.
Okay, now he's going crazy.
Hendrix is gone. I'm hurt bad. You have to fix me, Kane. Get me back in the fight. I need to stop Hendrix, whatever it takes.
If you go through with this, I can't be with you.
This is the only way.
What's happening now?
It's going to change you. And quicker than you think.
I don't have a choice. I have to do this.
Are they taking out my DNI?
Your old life will fade away.
This is who I am, Rachel.
Don't forget the person you are.
Okay, well that was mission 10. I'd say it was pretty good. And Taylor is dead now. All of Taylor seems dead. So I wonder what's going to happen in the last mission, which I will do in the next episode. So I hope you guys like this video. Please like and subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.